Good evening. Good evening, my dear student. Today in this evening, I'm going to teach you regarding the president. And this session will be in bilingual. And this class will be for the SS first year student, especially for the political science students. So today in this session, I'm going to teach you about the presidents. And in this session, I'm going to give you most important question which came in the previous year examinations also. So in this session, I'm going to teach you the executive powers of the presidents and who is the president of India. So president, he is the head of the state of India, and all the executive powers, all the executive power of the nations are vested to him. These all things are mentioned in the constitutions. So here I'm putting some question. These questions are, number one question is, who is the head of the state of India? This question is very important because such question came in the previous year exams also. So here the head of the state of India is the president. So jengni jitu hadarni hadatgiri, president mane hadatgiri. So bithanga jabai jengni hadarni sase gagi eba gahai. So mablaba bebidi question bo fuyo, who is the head of the government of India? So government ni beleo prime minister jagan, athai head of the state nani fuyobla, don't be confused, be a president jagan. So question number 2 is, who is the first citizens of India? So ni hadarni gibi negarari ase. So gibi negarari be hoy president ana, president bithanga ana gibi negarari jayo. So number 3 question is, right to qualification to be a president of India. So bharat hadarni sase hadatgiri jan thakai ganangthi janai jitu gun be gun from mama. So be hoy mannei gun bidi sungdo. So answer will be that the two qualification of Indian, the two qualification to be a president of India, or he must be a citizen of India. Bithanga sase bharat ni negarari janangan. His age must not be less than 35 years. Ar bithangni jitu boiso be boisa 35 bosor ni kom janu manai noa. 35 bosor janangan eba 35 bosor ni gojoni janangan. Oblas bithanga bharat hadarni jitu president ni jitu office be office ni thakai bithanga bebidi jogota jagan. So number 3 is, he must not be members of either parliament or state legislature. Bithanga jitu parliament eba jitu state legislature jitu adapsani jitu aina phat be aina phat ni bithanga sase soroma janu manai noa. Previous year of monse question phidongmon president ni sayo, president jeng related monse question phidongmon be jabai, write 5 executive powers of president. President ni manba maupung goho bekhou lir. So bebidi monse question phidongmon 2015. So this question is very important. This is related to the executive powers of the presidents, and this question comes in the 2015. So the executive powers of the presidents are here. All the important decisions and the administration of union are carried by his name. I mean, all the important decisions of the nations and the administration of the nations, these are carried by the names of the president. That means his signature and seals are required to run the administration and to take the important decisions. So number 2 is, the prime minister is appointed by him and other ministers are also appointed by him on the advice of the prime minister. So here the prime minister, who is the head of the government of India, is appointed by the president, and other ministers, they are also here appointed by the president, but on the advice of the president. On the advice of the prime ministers. So number 3 is, all high official posts, that is attorney general, comptroller and auditor general, chairman and members of the Union Public Service Commission, etc., are appointed by the president. So there are high official posts in India, like judges, chief justice of India, they all are here appointed by the president. So jengni jitu bharat hadar be bharat rao makhase bidi high official posts pu dong, attorney general, comptroller and auditor general, chairman and members of the Union Public Service Commission, ar bithang man gasibo bewai president jeng appointment ha jayi. So number 4 is, foreign affairs or relations are also maintained by the president. So jitu gubun hadar jeng jitu somondo lanai be somondo lanai eba jitu gubun hadar jeng jitu sokti khalamnai treaty khalamnai be gasibo president ni gejerjeng jayi. So number 5 is, the chief of army, navy and air forces, they are here appointed by the president, and he is the supreme commander of the defense forces. So army, navy, eba air forces. Bithangmonni jitu gahai, bithangmonni jitu gagi, bithangmonni gahai eba gagi eba hoy president jeng thisonjayo. Manna bithangana jabai defense forces ni, defense forces ni bithangana sase supreme commander eba ajobtha bebidi bosan hakra. So asa khalamo nongthangmona be video ko naibai aro be jitu video, be jitu session, be jitu class be class nongthangmoni thakai khub monse bebidi mulamfa gonang monse class jagon. So ang bekhono khawlaigon nongthangmona jen bekhu mojangai nayi jen mojangai porai. So in next session o jonga jitu emergency power, be emergency ni emergency power ni sayaw soraigon. Emergency power a gasei mongtham rokomni dongo jonni bharat hadoraw, jerei national emergency, state emergency and financial emergency. So thank you for watching this video. Thank you.